A Terre Haute man faces charges following a stabbing, according to the Vigo County Sheriff's Department, just before 5 Sunday afternoon. Law enforcement responded to a residence in the 5,000 block of Winthrop Court in southern Vigo County. Investigators say when they arrived, they found the victim had already been taken to the hospital for treatment. Police arrested 41-year-old Joseph Johnson. He faces battery charges.